Ah, South Florida. Look at all the coconuts. Well, this one's kind of bad. Hopefully we'll get a decent one and drink it. We're in a state... no, what is it called again? Holover State Park. That's right. Some sort of a state park. I've been told there are a bunch of pelicans and crabs here, so let's go see them. Oh yeah, there's also a nude beach here as well. We're gonna try to sneak our camera in and see if we can get some naked chicks here. Or, but I don't know, I hope there's naked women there, man. I don't, but it's probably gonna be a bunch of like old dudes in their underwear, so. Yeah, that's South Florida for you. Let's go. Vamonos. So Yelena is a blonde woman. I've heard you're a nude aficionado.
Kind of. Natural blonde.
National blonde. That's right.
Natural.
Natural? I thought you were a national. There was like a national competition for who's blonder.
No, there is
and you won.
Nothing such a kind.
Alright, so what can you tell us about nude beaches? What do we expect? Hot chicks or a bunch of fat old dudes?
The second variant is closer to reality.
Second one's closer.
Yeah.
Okay guys, we walked around, we're trying to find pelicans. So far we just saw a bunch of rich dudes on their yachts. And you know what, ironically enough, we're ironic, it's kind of sad, man. They have so much money and huge boats, but they have these ugly looking chicks on their boats. Like, what's up with that? Seriously, man, if I had that much money for a $1 million boat, damn, I better damn well sure have some models on them. Thank you. Okay guys, look what we found. Some baby hermit crabs. Really, really tiny. It's kind of unusual because I didn't realize they come out on land. These guys look to be tidal crabs. But I don't know. They're really cute. All right, I noticed some colorful sea sponges here, so I'm gonna fire up my GoPro and my snorkel. I'm gonna take some footage. Hopefully we'll get them all on film. And hopefully we'll get some interesting crabs or something as well. So, all right, let's go. It was a lot of fun. I think I got stung by some sort of a coral I don't know, I hope it's not dangerous. Anyway, in case... Anyway, I hope I survive. But anyway, so we're gonna warm up and try to go check out the Nude Beach and see how it goes.
Alright, I found a hat and I'm gonna wear it as a camouflage so nobody will see me on the Nude Beach. And I got a small camera too. I'm gonna try to sneak in and see some naked people. I'm pretty sure nobody would recognize me in this hat.
Yeah.
No, you wouldn't. The hat is so uncharacteristic of me. Nobody would suspect this. Okay guys, we'll have to be really careful, really quiet, so don't we get kicked out.